For 43 years, I covered up this dark spot on my life. I carried this grudge all these years. Now I'm here, and I'm lost. At the beginning of my career, I had tremendous attention.
We're interested in the work of the director, Peter Medak, who can be something special.
The idea came to do this 17th century pirate comedy.
A film starring Peter Sellers.
He was the greatest comic actor in the world.
But very difficult.
I'm not difficult at all.
Very, very, very difficult.
From the first second, Peter did everything to get off the movie.
I'd have to think of something else.
Everybody was getting stoned.
Then was a big riot. What kind of person would fake a heart attack?
I mean, this is insane.
There is no way we can salvage this.
The film was never shown. My career nearly was completely destroyed. 5 years later, we reunited. He said, come on, I love you. I've got the movie released. And that was the evening I last saw him. And then...
Why are you putting yourself through the pain of making this documentary?
I feel the presence of Peter. It never left me. What have I done?
You're surrounded by these ghosts, but you're a vibrant, living spirit.
This is not all that's left of you.
Despite of it all, I absolutely loved him because he was a genius.
Who's with me?
And it was just great to be there for a second.